have isolated a section that contains the bodies of approximately 37 drones.
37 doesn't sound approximate to me.
These drones were killed.